You're listening to a demo for stockmusic.net.
Well, you know what? There's a backflip ramp out there, and there's a certain amount of trucks are probably gonna do it. I think I'm gonna count myself in that category. It's a pretty wicked track out there. It kind of reminds me of a Vegas track where there's a lot of big air. So I think you're gonna see those obstacles take out a lot of trucks. So you're gonna have to run smart, and you're gonna have to use a lot of luck here because there's a lot of good trucks here. And in 2 minutes, you can do a lot of damage. So I got to get the Lucas truck through that 2 minutes and hopefully pull up a good score.
I'm always excited to be here with my dad because, you know, I really love to beat my dad. But at the same time, it's not so bad to get beat by him. And also, we're a team, man. As long as a digger comes out of here tonight with a win, we're on top of the world.
Not really. It's kind of like we're more of a team. You know, we don't really compete against each other. We compete with each other. So it's actually more comforting. You know, I can kind of talk to my brother, talk to my dad, because they've been doing a lot longer than me. And I'm still got the, you know, like the jitters, and I get all nervous and stuff like that. So I still get, you know, I still get the pressure and stuff like that that those guys don't. So I kind of bounce off of them, and they calm me down. And because Adam, he just doesn't care. He's like, whatever. So when Adam's just chilling out and hanging out, I kind of bounce off of that, and I calm myself down. So it works. Dad's a little more uptight and all that stuff. He's in the zone when he's here. So I don't know. They kind of help balance me out. So it's a good thing. I love them being here. And then, but when we do line up against each other, it is like full on. Like, I don't care who you are, what you've done, where you come from. I'm there to beat you. So it's good until we get lined up, and then it's like game on.
And I just started out as a teenage kid. I always loved tractors, big tires, and trucks. And I kind of combined them both together a long time ago. And I took these big tractor tires, put them on this old army truck with a truck cab on it. And I took a can of spray paint and put Grave Digger on the side of the truck and went out and had a grudge match between me and a bunch of my buddies. And I was the toughest man in the woods, the toughest man in the mud hole. We fill these stadiums up And people love that truck. Mm-hmm. They love that truck, and it's and I'm just I don't even know what to say, man. I'm still humbled, you know, even though I'm a superstar in the monster truck lane. It's because of my fans. My fans are the ones that made me. I did not come from money. You know, I honestly started from junk, you know, from $750 to here we are at $250,000, and I have nine teams on the road now because of my fans, you know. And when I thank them at the end of all of my nights in Monster Jam, I thank them for every nut and bolt on my truck and every shingle on my roof. I truly do mean that.
Hi, this is Lupe Souza. When I'm doing freestyling grinder and catching some big air, all I think about is driving. And I have total confidence because I know our pit crew keeps grinder in great performance mode. But when I'm home, I'm responsible for keeping our family cars running. That's why I really appreciate being able to go online to advanceautoparts.com at any time of the day or night. When I order online, I can either have it shipped to me or go to my local Advance Auto Parts store and pick it up. AdvanceAutoParts.com is online to help.
Oh, hey there. Oh, you're that grumpy cat. Well, I know. How about some Honey Nut Cheerios? Humans love them. Moms, dads, kids, all of them. Not even a smile? Huh. Maybe somebody should tell your face. Oh, that is your face. Oh, part of a good breakfast for almost everyone.
There's a shelter pet who wants to meet you. Meet one today. Visit theshelterpetproject.org. Adopt.
No matter how good you are at one job, sometimes it's better to leave things to the experts.
Hey, let me help you with that.
Specialists that have a specific job to do, like Lucas Oil's complete line of quality lubricants and car care products, all developed to keep your vehicle performing at its best.
Something I can do. Yeah, here we go.
Remember Lucas Oil when you need the right product for the right job. Available at quality auto parts retailers nationwide.
It's the Hot Wheels Monster Jam Triple Blast Arena. Line up your Monster Jam trucks to blast into three different crash zones. Stack the cars, aim the launcher, and smash them hard. The action doesn't stop. Bust the breakaway screen and slam that tanker truck. Then raise the ramp for bigger jumps and explode for the ultimate monster crash on the Triple Blast Arena. Monster Jam Triple Blast Arena with one vehicle. Other vehicles each sold separately. Be the world's best driver at HotWheels.com.
You're listening to a demo for Stock Music.
kind of hang out, and I just like to joke with my friends, because that's one of my favorite things about being in Monster Jam is not only do we get to hang out with all these awesome fans and drive these crazy trucks, but all the employees for Monster Jam are my friends, you know, so I'm getting to hang out with my friends all the time, and we just kind of talk and act like nothing's going on and just joking around, and that kind of calms me down a lot, and it all depends on the event.
First of all, I'm just very excited to be back here. I love these summer events, and you know, every year the crowd is just growing. I mean, we're during the total access right now, and it feels like the normal pit party. So it makes me very excited to know that there's that many people that are really our true fans. You know, they cost a lot of money for these people to come in. So excited about that, ready for tonight's show. And it's almost like, feels like it's like a new start to the year, because we've had some time off, we've been out of the truck, and so I'm excited to get back in and do these two awesome events on the East Coast.
You're on the path of destruction and you're driving Max D, there's only one way you can drive with a lot of destruction. I can't wait to get out here and give it to them. A lot of work to the truck, you know, I got the best crew behind me. They do an awesome job getting that thing ready each and every week. We made a few changes trying to make it even better. Man, it's an awesome track out there. It's gonna be so cool, you know, 16 of the best Monster Jam trucks in the world, all head to head. Whoever wins it, it's gonna be a true honor for them.
I'm really bummed that I haven't got this truck in the winner's circle more, especially for my Lucas Oil sponsor. So it's really important to me to go out there and make some fast passes and, hell, just win. Bottom line, do whatever it takes to win. If it's fast corners, putting the truck in two wheels, whatever it takes. Winning is the ultimate goal here today.
With Herculiner, it's easy to roll on a truck bed liner. It won't chip, flake, or peel. Herculiner is the only one with a textured rubber and polyurethane formula. It'll turn any truck bed into a tough, skid-proof, rust-resistant surface. Do it all yourself for less than $100. With Herculiner, the tough comes easy.
So, I just moved in with his family, and it's embarrassing. The little one, he likes to go outside and crawl around in the giant litter box. I don't know what he's doing. I mean, I was born, and I knew how to use the litter box. Look at that. That's disgusting. Oh, poop already. You're making me nervous. Oh, okay, I can't look at this anymore. I really hope he grows out of this, for his sake.
Are you someone who likes to transform something good as gone into something good as new? When someone mentions Body Shop, does that get you thinking about custom paint, framework, welding, and restoration? Then UTI's Collision Repair and Refinishing Technology Program is ready to deliver for you. UTI's Collision Repair Program was developed in close partnership with iCar, which provides collision repair training standards to car manufacturers, insurance companies, and other industry employers. That means you'll enter the job field with recognized iCar Pro level credentials. You'll also leave.
Mystery Insurance Incorporated, please state your name.
Ruby Woo!
I didn't get that. Please repeat.
Woo!
Please repeat. Goodbye.
Good service can be a mystery. Switch to State Farm for help from real live agents. Get to a groovier state.
We are Black Force!
Music.net. I'm coming.
Popped.
All right, we're at Smitty's grandmother's house. Smitty over there. Smitty, say hello.
What's up?
She doesn't know it, but we're going to replace the plugs in her car with these NGKs. There they are.
We're good. We got some time.
Get back in position.
I'm watching, man. I'm watching. Chill out. Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Make it snappy.
Is she in there?
Yeah. We don't have all day. All right. Let's go. Go. Finish out.
All right,
she's coming.
All right, it's
okay.
This is
going to
be great.
Get that. I don't know if she's in here. I can't see anything.
Okay. Where is she? Oh, my gosh.
Nice hat.
Is she even moving? Jeez, come on.
Come on, lady. She's kind of hot.
I swear to God, she looks like a girl I didn't.
She probably is.
Shut up. Oh gosh.
This is gonna be brilliant.
Buckle up, Grandma. She looks so bad. Oh my. No way.
Amazing.
My grandma.
Come on.
Dude, my grandma.
Is actually pretty cool, except when he's hungry.
Quit throwing Snickers.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
As a driver of the Lucas Oil Crusader, people say I drive differently than them. I disagree. Sure, I deal with traffic a little differently. And it might turn a bit different. The point is, we all drive, and Lucas products have everything we need to keep our cars and trucks going strong. And we all backflip, right?
listening to a demo for StockMusic.net.
You take care of us. Now it's our turn to take care of you.
Yeah, yeah. We need ya.
You know me, I'm the one who loves treats. And you pet me and you care for me.
When you take me for a run, that's so much fun. And I'm sorry if I gave you fleas.
And you taught us to roll, to catch and sit.
That takes a lot of work, so you better stay fit.
So sign up today,
enroll today. 'Cause we love you and we need you, you know we want you covered. Enroll today. 'Cause we love you like a mother, a brother, a father, sister.
Everybody knows that's better.
When a loved one like you gets covered.
So listen to me, a talking pug, you see. If you get health insurance, preventive care is now free.
So sweet.
Enroll today. That's what we're here together to say. Enroll today. Take care, people, for goodness sake.
There's a plan for every budget, so don't accept defeat.
Now you can get covered and still
buy me treats.
Enroll!
So come on, y'all, there's no time to waste. 'Cause we love you, we need you, can't say no to this face.
Enroll today.
You're listening to a demo for StockMusic.net.
It's pretty-
pretty exciting. They've had El Toro Loco, which is another kind of Spanish oriented truck. Mm-hmm. But this truck here, El Diablo, was the first one that they came up with that specifically is designed to target the Hispanic community and bring them into what Monster Jam is. And I'm pretty honored about it. I mean, it makes me feel really good. You know, I like to bring what we do to the table to everybody and be able to explain it to those kids and adults that don't speak English. And,
yes.
You know, there are a lot of Spanish-speaking only people around us all over the world. And and they love Monster Jam just like everybody else does.
Oh, yeah.
So to be able to be at a pit party or talk to a little kid and, you know, if somebody doesn't know the language, if we go to a country and we don't know their language, we're very reserved and we're very, like, you know, kind of closed off a little bit because we don't know how to speak to them.
Right.
Well, I see that when they're coming through my signature line or coming to the pit party and stuff. So I start to reach out to them, and it's great to see their eyes light up and they realize, oh my God, I can understand this guy.
Yeah.
And so it's great. And it makes them open up, makes them ask questions, and makes them more involved in what Monster Jam is and what Monster Jam brings to the table.
We'll be right back.
I'm Dennis Anderson with Gravedigger. I like running MagnaFlow on my trucks because it's got great sound, awesome performance, and it's tough as nails. I love being part of the MagnaFlow team because it's about quality and performance, and that's what I'm all about.
For the full MagnaFlow product line, check out MagnaFlow.com.
Chevrolet Camaro, performance that will transform your everyday.
We're going to go big, you know. The whole Path of Destruction tour is pure chaos. Last week in Baltimore, we tore it up, ended up with a backflip. So we're going to do the same darn thing here, man. We're going to go hard as we can. We're going to go big. And if that thing still has four wheels on it, we're going to pull off another backflip.
You never know when things can get intense for you in your car.
Lady, your purse!
Josh, I'm gonna get my purse!
Lucas Oil's heavy-duty oil stabilizer is formulated to reduce friction and operating temperatures, providing confidence in your car and perhaps yourself.
Oh, ah, ah! Take it easy, lady. You left your purse back at the gas station.
Such nice young man.
Remember, Lucas heavy-duty oil stabilizer, ready for grandma at retailers nationwide.
Monster Jam action comes in a mighty mini size. Compete and launch them on the Monster Jam Mighty Mini Showdown Stadium. Race down the huge ramp and make these Mighty Minis crash, backflip, and spin out like Gravedigger. Build your own set however you want. Launch down the ramp and crash big on the Mighty Mini Showdown Stadium. Then fold up and take your set anywhere. Monster Jam Showdown Stadium set with one vehicle. Other vehicles each sold separately.
Go for it at HotWheels.com.
Live with a human for a while and you get to know a few things. Like, I know she's actually not a morning person. I know she does strange tricks for no treats. I know that water makes her howl like crazy. I even know how the floor stays so clean. She's quick. But the one thing I will never for the life of me know is how she gets so tiny and inside that box. Natalie, how do you get so tiny?
Jeepers! It's the Creeper!
What do we do now?
It's a mystery.
I know. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Zoinks! It's Lucy! Like our favorite State Farm agent lady!
Hi, gang. I'll handle it. And that's not really a monster.
Creeper!
Mr. Carswell!
You meddling kids.
State Farm takes the mystery out of dealing with insurance. Get to a groovier state.
Listening to a demo for StockMusic.net.
Everyone wants you to go out there and win, all your fans, but to go out there and win, you got to cartwheel trucks, you got to flip them, land on your wheels, and still hope the judges are watching at the end of the day, which sometimes they aren't. So it's a tough event to do, but we got a lot of road run in between then.
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's go.
Hold on. Where are you?
I'm in New York.
Who am I?
Hey, Coach.
And who are you?
I'm Batman.
Sit down.
You don't understand. I'm Batman.
I do.
Not going anywhere for a while? Grab a Snickers.
Hello, good citizen. My name is Batman. You could be my assistant. Would you like that? Would you like to ride with Batman?
Technicians needed. The transportation industry is growing, and auto tech careers are expected to grow 17% between 2010 and 2020. Your training starts here at Universal Technical Institute. If you're good with your hands and want to work on the world's best brands, UTI partners with the best in the industry because they need our professionally trained techs working in their shops.
UTI students, they come more prepared.
We exclusively hire UTI grads because our experience has been so positive.
We only hire UTI graduates. That is our preferred method of hiring.
It's the next level of technician.
In fact, 4 out of 5 UTI grads get jobs.
I like my job because I love the new technology and learning every single day on the job with all the master technicians.
I love to come into work every day. You get jobs that are really fun, replacing motors, doing turbos. There's a lot of different things. That's what I love about it. It's not the same thing every day.
Your new career starts your first day at UTI. Are you ready? Call now.
Kid.
You're listening to a demo for StockMusic.net.
There's a shelter pet who wants to meet you. Meet one today. Visit theshelterpetproject.org. Adopt.
Hot Wheels Off-Road! The Max-D Monster Jam truck is now the Max-D Monster! In the Maximum Destruction Battle playset, this giant is on the loose! Hit the Slam Blast Launcher to smash and crash! It's too powerful! Time for you and Team Hot Wheels to bring this monster down! Get ready and go for it! Direct hit! Max-D has met its match! Connect to other tracks with the Hot Wheels track system. Playset with one truck, adults assembled. Other track pieces and cars each sold separately. Hot Wheels!
I know guys like you sitting right where you're sitting, thinking exactly what you're thinking. Like, how the hell do I find a job, start a career, or even change careers? And in this tough economy, you gotta think harder and smarter. Look, there's only one place that guys like you, guys like this go when they're serious about a future as an auto technician. That's Universal Technical Institute. UTI gives you real-world hands-on training in classrooms like this, equipped by the industry's top manufacturers. We know how you want to learn, and we teach you in a way that clicks. So the technology you learn here is the same technology you'll use every day when you're working. The best brands in the industry partner with UTI. Well, it's because they want these guys in their shops when they graduate. 4 out of 5 UTI grads get jobs in their field of study. UTI's tech training for people who are serious about being the best in the business. If you're motivated and ready to work, let's talk. Give us a call and we'll talk about UTI programs, campuses, and even financial aid. Your new career starts your first day at UTI. Are you ready? Call now.
I'm Robbie Gordon, and we choose MagnaFolk on our race vehicles because it sounds cool, has great performance. Whether it's Daytona, Baja, or the Dakar Rally, we can count on MagnaFolk.
We are Buckworth!
Rivalries here, but the main rivalry here for me today is the first one on the list is Maximum Destruction, Tom Mintz. Yeah, man, I gotta keep that guy down, try to knock him down. He's tough, he's hard, and we were always battling it out. But I get 2 shots because I've got, you know, I got myself here and I got my son here, so we just gotta chip that old truck away.